Hey everybody, welcome back to BDGC. Josh here, and I'm on hole number three at Embshoff Woods in Cincinnati, Ohio. It's 245 foot, pretty much a lefty hyzer, which is perfect for me as a lefty. I'm going high and wide with my RPM discs Kahoo XG. I want to know, what would you throw on this hole? Please comment down below and let me know. That's about 10 feet from the basket. Please comment below and let me know, what would you throw?